Let's go ahead and give him the big announcement right now.
The 2021 American League Most Valuable Player is Shohei Ohtani, a unanimous vote.
Frank Thomas, thank you so much. You see the reaction of the great Shohei Ohtani, the voting breakdown. He got all 30 first-place votes, like Frank just said. Unanimous MVP, 420 total points.
Wow.
Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Almost was unanimous in second-place votes. That's right. One second-place vote went to Sal Perez, who did not finish in the top five of the AL MVP voting. But as we all expected, because of this unique talent, Shohei Ohtani is your 2021 American League Most Valuable Player. Shohei, congratulations. And what does this honor mean to you?
すごく嬉しいですし、まずは投票してくれた BBWA の記者の皆さんとチームメイトの監督、コーチ、あとはファンの皆さん、またトレーナーと僕の手術をしてくれたお医者さんの皆さん、支えてくれた皆さんに感謝しています。
Yeah, I'm extremely happy, and I just want to say thank you to all the writers of the BBWAA that voted for me, my teammates, coaches, manager, everybody that was involved, including training staff, and all the fans that supported me through thick and thin, and also the my doctor that performed surgery on me.
Shohei, it's Harold here. I told you! Congratulations. Thank you for getting up early. Now I feel like I've been validated because you won. So congratulations. Hey, when you look back at this year, what moment stands out? You had so many great moments. All-Star game, on through. What was one of your biggest moments?
いろんなことありましたけど、一番振り返って印象的に残ってる瞬間というかありますか？
まあ、オールスターはやっぱりすごい、いい経験をというか、本当にテレビで見てるような選手と一緒にやらせてもらえるってこともなかったので、それはすごくいい経験になりました。
Yeah, if I had to choose one, it's got to be the whole All-Star experience. It was my first one, and got to play with a lot of players that I've always watched on TV. So yes, that was a great experience.
Well, Shohei, this is so well deserved. Congratulations. I know when you came to Major League Baseball as a free agent, you told teams you wanted to do both hit and pitch. Did you dream about being a most valuable player?
メジャーに来た時は二刀流両方でやりたいっていう強い意志で来たと思うんですけど、まあ、こうやって MVP を取れるっていうのは想像できてたんでしょうか、当時は。
まあ、取りたいなとはもちろん思ってましたけど、それでも日本で最初やるってなった時よりは、やっぱアメリカに来た時の方が、なんていうんですかね、受け入れられる雰囲気っていうのが、あったので、それは感謝してますし、アメリカ全体のそういうファンの人だったりとか、チームだったりとか、そこはもう本当に感謝してますね。
Yeah, that is, MVP is something I was shooting for, obviously. I think any player is, as long as they're playing baseball professionally. But I was more appreciative of the fact that American, the fans, the USA baseball was more accepting and welcoming the whole two-way idea compared to when I first started in Japan. So it made the transition a lot easier for me. So very thankful for that.
We are thankful for you, the whole sport, all of the fans. You have added so much to the sport. Shohei Ohtani, congratulations on being the AL MVP.